Clear the desert of every last Earth Eater and every last desert Sahagin. Okay. Apparently, Earth Eaters are now out and about. Do I have anything or did I buy it all? Yep, I bought it all.
Appreciate it.
So now where's the final one? I don't know. The final one, if it's not there, it's going to be north of Ruffian. It's going to be out here somewhere in the Atmos Sand. Where? Probably right there. Alright, well, I have the tablet for the last mural. I have the tablet for the first mural. I just need to find the second mural and then get the tablet for it. So, Ruffian. Drank a potion.
I'll have you know. Did you see Ramon? The faith.
There you go.
Well, thank you.
Let's get going then. Isn't this supposed to be Saz's theme? I don't know why they're playing it out here. I haven't even found Saz yet. Knowing how much they love him, they probably didn't even make him one of the main quests. Thank you. Spiritual Veil. Increases resistance to magic attacks by 20%. Oh, look at this. The giant Dalsea Atlas. Was he in the first game? I don't remember.
Isn't this the kind of magic?
Yeah, oh, I remember this. It looks like it's pretty worn. This was the one where you rode around on.
Maybe this is the instrument that Elmer was talking about.
And he'll probably appraise my goods. Okay. Alright, Atmos' Sand Shrine. Oh wait, here we go. This is the guy you rode back around on in Grand Pulse. The only non-linear part of the game. A pretty orb. Increases resistance to slow by 100. Running out of Pilgrim's Cruxes. It's just a long hallway. Here we are.
Yes, another tablet in the bag.
This is the last tablet.
That's what the man says. Let's head back to the ruins.
Man, hope's a boy. Of course. Nope. Well, wait, I need Deadman's teeth anyway. I gotta fight him. prefer not to, but I have to. Hey, unleash physical and magic attacks, touches there when we next do. Come on, stagger him. There we go. Well, it didn't make him fall. It up. God, I'm staggered again. Well, at least staggering puts deep protect on them. That's good. Oh wait, whoops. This way. It's like a precious minute of my time. Oh, sweet. Actually, you could see I swiped him, but he hit me slightly first, so it didn't count. Again, he spawned in and immediately attacked. It's only one of them, actually. Evade. Yeah, the backflip. There's a moment of invulnerability when using that move. A brief moment.
I'll bring back lost time. I'll take you to the unseen void.
Meaty God. There you go, he fell apart. He fell apart. Fell to pieces. Alright, I'm getting there. I just need 8 more. I find it kind of funny, though. These are skeletons. There's only one tooth in each of them. Unless they're talking about, like, sets of teeth, which in which case would make sense. So really, I'm just carrying around a bunch of teeth like a dentist or something. Oh, you can launch them with the final hit of Blitz. They're staggered. Done. I'm gonna have to sell all these abilities, man. I'm gonna have too many of them. I'm gonna have to sell the ones. I wish I could sort them. You probably can. I need to look. Sort and sell the ones that are not important. Wait, why can't I move? The blitz was delayed. Thank you. guy. Slow. I just keep getting all these abilities now. All of them. I really do. Remember before when I couldn't get any abilities? Now I'm getting too many. I'm gonna heal. I even think I have multiple meta guards too.
I'll take you to the
so I can put it on that class. Its teeth. Hey, where the hell am I? Which way's the way out? There you go, to the left. I got turned around down in here. It's only 1 o'clock? I don't know, my sense of time in the real world is terrible. It's only 1 o'clock. So then when did I start recording? I don't know. Just got bright all of a sudden in my room, that's why. This one was like 3 or something. Oh wait. More Bok Tea's oil, but at this point it doesn't serve any purpose. There's obviously more stuff to do in Atlas's or Atmos's sand, but I think right now I'm gonna. What should I do? I think I'm gonna go drink something. Go drink a potion. Go here. It's like, if you can afford a potion, which is only 360 gil, why the hell would you spend a night at the inn? Not Kiraga. Not that. This thing. Alright, so far so good. I'm enjoying this game as a whole. I'm enjoying a lot of the stuff about it. It's just some of the other stuff could be better. Like the movement during combat. Alright, let's go. I think if you know what you're getting into and you're familiar with the older Final Fantasy XIII, this game won't be that bad for you. Oh, whoops. I should give that thing back to that kid anyway. Hold on. Let me do that while I'm out here. See what these appraised or unappraised items are. Like, if you know what this game is about, you know the story, you're familiar with everything, this game won't be that bad. If you're a JRPG guy who hasn't played the first two, you know, this game might take a little bit of adjusting. That's really who this game is for. Did this guy just fall down? What the hell? All right, here we go.
What is it? Don't tell me you actually found something.
Is this it? What you threw away?
How did you... Tad's loot?